Jones.
I'm really sorry I had to do this to you.
Oh my.
First of all, let me say I love you all so much. I don't mean to come in and hit you with a sucker punch. Having y'all in my life, man, you know I'm really blessed. But it's time for me to get some shit off my chest. Now my focus is the kitchen, cause I work with y'all the most. But to the bitches in the front, don't you even try to boast. Cause I'm coming for y'all next, so be ready for that. But for now, let me start just spitting some facts.
Okay.
Alonzo, all your steaks get sent back. I can do it better, we all know that's a fact.
We know.
Roasting you like this, man, it really makes my heart ache. But I'm about to cook you well done like your steaks. Medium rare? More like well done. Bitch, you ugly. You'll never get anyone. I'm grilling yo ass. I'm killing yo ass. Man, I knew this shit be easy. I feel sorry for yo ass.
Damn,
Leo. I taught you everything you know. I can't diss you on your work, cause it's my talent that you show.
True.
You say you got a girl, man, I think that's just a cover up. You always hella smelly, when you walk by I throw up.
Ew.
Why is this an issue? Do you not shower, dude?
Nope.
Please tell me how I smell you over the food. Honestly, I think the only way to make you odorless, I sit you down and teach you how to put on some deodorant. Eat it. I like you the best, but when you tell me what to do, it's my patience that you test.
True.
I don't need a babysitter, I can do this on my own. I think you're pretty cool, but please just leave my ass alone. You're the shortest in the kitchen, always saying I can't reach. Get this, get that, you're stuck to me like a leech. I hope you know I'm joking and I love you all a lot. I don't wanna go to work and end up getting shot. Rodrigo. Now it's time to have some fun. You think you know it all, but in reality you're dumb. Saying all these words, man, your mind must vanish. So let me help you out and switch this shit to Spanish. Dime, Rodrigo, ¿por qué eres joto? Pinche puto, chupa mis huevos. Trabajas todo día, pero no tienes dinero. Lo siento, pinche primo, pero no más mi amigo. Susie, you're like my best friend in the kitchen, but sometimes I come in and all I hear is you bitching. I'm not saying it's an issue, but you really gotta work on it. I can't believe you're throwing such childish fits. That was it. This was all just for fun. I want you all to know that I love everyone. Let me put the safety back on my gun. This was all just for jokes. Yeah, I'm sorry. Now I'm done.
Oh, what did I do?